Observing Euglena. For this experiment, you will need the Euglena, Vaseline, Protoslow, a toothpick, a transfer pipette, a slide, a cover slip, a microscope, safety goggles, and gloves. To begin the experiment, outline a square Vaseline using a toothpick on the slide about the size of a cover slip. Using a transfer pipette, place 1 to 2 drops of the Euglena on the slide inside of the Vaseline square. Holding a clean cover slip by the edges between your thumb and forefinger, place one edge near the preparation. Slowly lower the cover slip as if you were closing the lid of a box. This helps to eliminate trapping of air bubbles between the slide and cover slip. Place the slide on the microscope stage and view at a low magnification. Increase progressively to 100 times magnification. After observing the Euglena, make sure to dispose of your slide in the sharps container. Prepare a second slide following the steps described earlier. Place an equal number of drops of protoslow on top of the Euglena. Mix the two with the tip of the pipette. Place the cover slip onto the slide. Observe under the microscope as described previously. Turn off the microscope and be sure to dispose of the slide into the sharps container.